The West Bengal government has extended lockdown in the state till July 31st to control the spread of coronavirus. Holding a press conference, West Bengal CM Mamata Banerjee said, "We will extend the lockdown while keeping certain relaxations in place." Schools and colleges are already closed till July 31st in the state, she said. Mamata Banerjee also said that the status quo will continue in government offices with reduced strength and social distancing. She said trains and metro will continue to remain in operational during the period. "You all have suffered for these 3 months. The next 3 months might also be difficult, but to stay alive at this time is the biggest thing," Banerjee said. The extension comes after Mamata Banerjee held an all-party meeting at Navanai in Kolkata to discuss measures to tackle COVID-19 situation in the state. Mamata Banerjee, after attending an all-party meeting held at an auditorium adjacent to the state secretariat, said though there were differences of opinion among the leaders, it was finally decided to extend the curbs till the end of July with relaxations. The ongoing lockdown in West Bengal was supposed to end on June 30th.